as you can see, I am here with the most hated and now loved person, Aastha.
Hi, all the haters and all the lovers. I will always love you, no matter what you say or think.
Yes, guys, feedback is always appreciated and your requests are always heard. A lot of you guys wanted a get to know me tag with Aastha, so we are here to do just that. So let me bombard her with a lot of questions.
Okay.
So, the basic one. What's your name?
My name is Aastha Madan.
How old are you?
I'm 22. I'll be 23 next month.
What's your height?
I'm 5'4".
Where are you from?
I'm from Delhi.
When is your birthday?
My birthday is 4th September.
Oh my god, it's almost here.
Yeah.
My birthday is also in September. So which school and college did you go to?
I went to a lot of schools. I started with Queen Mary's.
Okay.
Then in my 7th and 8th, I went to a hostel in Simla, Karl Academy. Then I went to Darshan Academy for my 9th and 10th, and then finally shifted to Bal Bharati.
Why did you change so many schools? Like, did you do something wrong?
Yeah.
Really?
I was actually thrown out of
my
hostel. And then I had to change 9th and 10th because I wanted to take humanities and it was not available in my school.
Which college did you go to?
I went to IP College for Women for my graduation and then I did my master's from Ambedkar University.
Were you into acting when you were in college?
Yeah, yeah. So I was in my street dramatic society in my college graduation and while I was doing my master's, I was doing a lot of stage plays.
So is this your first job?
Technically, no. I was freelancing before. With Timeliners and Scoopoop, yes guys, I was
yeah,
working
with her. A lot of you guys recognize her from Scoopoop and Timeliners, so yes. So, do you know how to do makeup?
I suck at it.
Yes, there are times when we do her makeup for shoots, but then...
And I sit like a dummy.
But then she doesn't really need makeup, so it's, you know, it's okay.
That's so sweet.
So tell us, what's your style like?
It's really more about comfort for me and I'm really comfortable in a loose t-shirt and a pair of shorts. I come to office very clippers. And I see all these pretty girls. They look so amazing. Cherry, Shraddha, everyone. But I can't really copy them.
It's okay. You don't need to copy us. That's your style. And we love you for that, okay? So a lot of people think that, you know, you overact in videos. So do you want to answer that?
Yes. Actually, I really put a lot of thought in my videos, in my scripts, and comedy needs a little exaggeration. That's how I've been trained to do. I'm acting professionally since 5 years, not on camera. I really know how to bring out certain elements from the script to the screen. I get it, it might look a little bit over-exaggerated, but I'm sure you will get used to it. Because it's different from your reality. We try to make it as real as possible with the characters we portray, but when we are doing acting, we need to do acting. And it's not overacting. I think we'll get adjusted to this super soon.
That was quite serious. So, are you here to replace Komal? Okay, I was just kidding. Let's come back to the questions. What's your favorite color?
Pink.
Pink? Okay, so do you have a tattoo?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's here.
What does it mean? Like,
it says V and an A, and like it's a 360 degree thing.
Okay.
And these are my like mine and my best friend's initial. Her name is Vipla, and
my name
is Aastha.
So yeah. That's amazing. You got a tattoo for your best friend. I would never get one, honestly. If you're watching this video, I'm sorry, but I won't. Okay, so what are your hobbies?
I love traveling. I love to eat, so I'm a foodie. And what else?
So what's your favorite food since you're a foodie?
It keeps on changing, but momos are the new love.
Yeah, even I love momos. And let's just spice it up a little. So, do you have a boyfriend?
Yeah, I do.
How long has it been, like, you know, since you guys are dating?
Yeah, we've been dating since 3 years now.
That's a long time, okay. 3 years. So, what does he do?
He's a director.
And how old is he?
He's 24.
Where does he work? must be a competitor, so just thought of asking.
He works with TVF.
See, I told you guys. Okay, let's just not get into this. We'll talk about this later. So, how many boyfriends have you had? She has a long list, I feel.
No, it's four.
So, apart from POPxo, whenever you have the time, what do you do?
I'm an expressive art-based therapist. I'm a psychologist, so I try to take as many sessions as possible. I take workshops with different schools, colleges, corporates, and yeah, personal workshops also.
Okay, that's interesting. Nice. So, and like, you know, you are a very naughty kid. Even now, have you ever beaten up anyone in school?
Of course.
Okay. Like, I was expecting a no, but then okay.
A lot of times.
A lot of times, dude. So, how many siblings do you have?
No siblings.
No siblings?
I'm an only child.
Nice. Single child, must say. Anyway, I think we have pretty much covered everything about Aastha, and I think you guys know a lot more about Aastha than before. So we have a Palana's Get to Know Me tag coming up next week. So watch this space. For more videos, you know what to do.
Like, share, subscribe.
Bye.